Hyperthyroidism means the excess production of thyroid hormones from the thyroid gland or an increased release of thyroid hormones from the thyroid gland. What are the common symptoms of hyperthyroidism? The commonest symptom is weight loss, which is usually unintentional. There can be other symptoms like heat intolerance leading to excessive sweating, a lot of anxiety, a lot of palpitations, your hands shake when you try to hold something, and a lot of muscle weakness. Now, there are two types of hyperthyroidism. It is important to differentiate between these two types of hyperthyroidism because one of them is temporary or transient and usually does not require any treatment, while the other one is a long-standing hyperthyroidism which will require treatment. You need to see an endocrinologist who will tell you which type of hyperthyroidism you have based on the questions they ask you, some blood investigations, and a scan which is called the thyroid scan. Once you know what is the type of hyperthyroidism you have, appropriate treatment can be done by your endocrinologist. For the treatment of the long-standing type of hyperthyroidism, which is usually Graves' disease, we use medications which are called as anti-thyroid medications. These anti-thyroid medications basically reduce the production of thyroid hormones from your body. There can be certain minor side effects of taking this medication, the commonest of which are itching, some skin reactions, or joint pains. Very rarely, you may have a major side effect of the anti-thyroid medication. However, if 1,000 people have taken this medicine, only one person may have a major side effect of the medication. If you haven't got any side effects in the first 2 to 3 months of treatment, then it is very unlikely that you will have any side effects after that. And you can safely take the medication for a long period of time. If you are already suffering from hyperthyroidism, it is very important to consult your endocrinologist before planning pregnancy. This is necessary because not only do you need to change certain medications prior to planning pregnancy, but you also need to be closely monitored during your pregnancy to ensure that you have a safe outcome. However, with adequate control of your hyperthyroidism, you will not have any adverse effects during the pregnancy and can have a perfectly safe pregnancy. Surgery is the last treatment option for hyperthyroidism. We have a safer, more cost-effective and non-invasive option for the treatment of hyperthyroidism. You need to consult your endocrinologist to discuss your treatment options.